What is the average lifespan of a starfish?
634 years.
35 years.
17 years.
35.
Oh my
Good
gosh.
Try.
What's the average lifespan of a starfish? You're on 35 years.
Okay.
Does a starfish fall into the category of star or fish?
Both.
Neither.
Fish.
Neither.
That's stupid.
What is your favorite type of starfish?
Green.
Mm-hmm. A dead one?
Patrick saw the starfish.
How do starfish move?
In the water.
They have tiny tubes for feet that provide movement. Yep.
They don't.
They have tiny tubes for feet that provide movement.
No, they don't. They do. No, people pick them up and move them. They don't move.
Crawl. They have tiny tubes for feet. Close.
What is your favorite color of starfish?
Trees.
Like the color of Troy's hair.
Tan.
Great. Is a starfish a type of fish?
No.
You're right.
Okay, go.
You don't tell me when to go. I'm asking you the questions here.
Is it going?
Yes.
Okay, good.
What is stop? What is the average lifespan of a starfish?
Like 35 years?
Yes, it is.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I learned that. Sixth grade.
Is a starfish a type
star.
Of fish?
Star.
Is it a type of fish?
Is it a type of fish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, starfish belongs to a group of marine invertebrates, which also includes sea cucumber, sea urchin, and sand dollar.
No.
What's your
Go.
What's your favorite type of starfish?
Patrick.
How do you start?
Starfish.
How do starfish move? Questions over here. What?
Tentacles.
Tentacles.
Eight.
Tiny tubes for feet.
Tubes?
Tubes for feet. What's your favorite color of starfish?
White.
Thank you.